I'm gonna take this one. Let's go up. Oh, this isn't the way out. This is the way out? Really? Oh, grenade. Take it. You gonna climb it?
You alright? Yeah.
We can climb over it.
I think
make
we can squeeze through
maybe?
Here. Give me a hand. Coming.
Do it.
Fraser, you go first. Thanks.
Keep going, Fraser.
How you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now.
Come on.
Oh, come on. Whoa.
Yeah. And we're home. Not quite. Also, this doesn't make any sense.
Oh god,
that,
oh god, oh god,
that
shit!
Is, that is practically horizontal. Shit! Get it!
Oh, is that trip really necessary? Okay.
No.
Now then.
Oh, you're dead.
No, no, no!
Let's do this differently. Yeah, take a picture, why not?
Well, she's alive! Nadine, she's over here!
Well, you alright down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, you'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Oof, this is scary.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Yeah, yeah. And boink.
Got something for you!
Against that strut.
I'm doing it. There.
Yeah.
Okay. Come on up.
Got it. Don't know what that is. Oh, so it's most of the way is the same. So I guess I shouldn't have just dropped. I should have climbed back up. Anyway. Yeah.
That doesn't sound good.
It's buckling. Jesus. Run quickly.
Anyone gonna help me?
Get up
here.
Go.
Sam, hold on to that bar.
I'm doing it.
This is not an ideal situation.
Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Yeah, well, I almost died, so.
Thanks, you too.
Let's not do that
well
again.
Done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard herself talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God. All I'd heard from this man was the Indian.
Yeah,
army.
No.
Cut off his
I'm gonna have to move this.
The soul must be desperate.
The soul.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline don't want to take money from anyone. I mean,
wanna help?
It. It's true.
Thank you. No. Let go. Now you push this thing.
Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Do it. Okay. And now we push it. Sam?
Hey, you know, this might actually work.
Sam?
You know, you could help if you wanted.
Sam?
That's all right, you can go.
You really want to get out of the way.
Look out!
Didn't see that coming.
Everyone all right? Fine.
Yeah.
I get a feeling I'm going to have to fight after this.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though.
Ooh.
No good. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
Maria.
Yeah, I'm okay with this. Sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you had any knocks?
Oh shit! Sorry.
Great.
Is it up there?
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
Oh, I see it. I see it.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
It's true, but
hey,
doesn't make
two
it
head
any
back
better.
To the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep.
Okay.
Coming.
Yep.
Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
Use the thingy?
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old
noodle.
Dean?
The what?
It's the... your brain. The noodle, it's a saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment, for Christ's sake.
Yes. Okay, it's
there
not stuck anymore.
Old switcheroo.
Go. Do it.
You two are doing just great down there.
Okay, ready.
You got it.
Can't forget to go get the
wait.
The treasure though.
Perfect. Let's go.
Yep.
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss.
Where's
Ross?
The cave?
Don't call me back.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, it's
professional curse.
Is that a water skin? It's pretty recent though.
Oh, hey, I guess I missed that.
Yeah. I'm guessing you missed a lot of things. Okay.
Look, nearly there.
We are.
Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead. He can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club. I'm honored.
That sounds gross. I don't know why, but that sounds gross. So, I don't really see where that treasure can be, though. What did I miss? Did I miss anything? Because it feels like I missed something. Why does it feel like I missed something? What's this? Okay. Don't worry too much about it.
Yeah.
Am I... because the sound sounds like it's coming from the left. What is the point of this? Why is this here? Ah, right. Got it. I'm dumb. Okay. Gimme. No? Okay. Whoa! First try. Going through those windows, right?
It's clear. Come on.
Pretty soon we're gonna be fighting again. Cause that's just how this works.
Yeah, I got your rope.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. Wasn't that great?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shawline didn't do worms, did
he? We... They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's Asav. With... Orca.
Huh?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. Yeah, here he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done.
Well, your they're getting along.
The tusk. Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. You got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax.
Mm-hmm.
You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety's off, chappies. No word to our lookouts. So
yeah, chappies.
Take extra care with Mr. Rod. Roger that.
Great. Chopper's airborne. There goes our tusk.
No. Let's stick around.
How many guys can I see? How many guys can't I see? Yeah. Oh shit, there's a lot. A lot of people. Fuck!
Oh,
I don't.
Fuck. I like that, but that's not gonna do the job.
Okay. What is this? Not the best place to do this. What's in here? Gimme. Guy to stop moving.
Incoming reinforcements. We're not in the clear yet.
Find another one. Another crate with rocket launchers. Shit! Oh, there's more guys.
Stop them!
Fuck me!
Thanks for intervening.
You got him!
Well, not in this context, please.
They went that way! Get over there!
There's a guy. See me, right? You can't see me, right? Yeah. Good. Spot you. Is that enough? It is not. Where can I get more? More rocket launchers. So they definitely can't see me here. This was a bad move. No weapons. I need to.
We're good.
I feel like I hear a tank. Supposed to do now? What are we doing now?
Here goes nothing. Got it.
Am I gonna grenade it? Orca, can I shoot you in the head?
Don't.
Just shoot him. Just shoot him, man.
Ma'am, are you looking well?
What the hell have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. Would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
Just shoot him.
You too. But
just shoot
either
him.
You've got a piss poor memory, or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting up from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
There it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Bells, bells. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
Oh, it's a nuke. It's a nuke.
I won't
ask. It's a fucking nuke. It's a fucking nuke.
Catch.
It's a nuke.
I should.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get the hell off me.
Yep. All right.
They're funny. They're really funny. I love it. I loved it. That was great.
Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
It's a bomb.
Yeah, it's a nuke. What? It's a fucking nuke.
A Sav traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
No, it's got to be a nuke. It only makes sense if it's a nuke.
Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
It's
Are
not
you really
an organization.
Going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
and... This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city. It'll spark civil war. I can't walk away.
Yeah.
I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
Yep.
I can live with that.
Fuck.
Hey.
Fuck. This is... Fuck.
Save my share of the task. Okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
Very good. Very good.
Not.
Oh, and I'm playing again. Whoa, love it.
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kind of.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Whoa!
That was close. That was close.
But this isn't my car.
I mean, somebody paid for it.
There, I see the train. We're gaining on it.
Don't slow down.
Shit, the motorbike.
Run them off the road.
Fuck.
Out of my way.
Yeah.
We've got to stay away. Get that guy off.
Can I go back?
We can't lose sight of the train!
Let it go!
Good one. Thanks.
He'll be all right. Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
So is there a
hey,
treasure?
Did you catch where they put that
close
giant
by.
Crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Where is it though? Is it up there? Yeah.
Okay, this is really dangerous.
Yes, got it. Hey. Hey, Fanties. Do I have ammo? I do have some ammo. Also,
shit.
I'm using a Desert
Eagle,
nowhere
to plan.
So doesn't really matter. Move.
Over here. Mind
it's
your step.
Shimmy.
Yep.
Uh-huh. Nowhere to shimmy here.
Let's try the other side.
Yeah.
Oh, easy now.
What?
Okay, good. Making progress.
Yeah, making some progress. Not a lot. Yeah. Yeah. Go out the window now. Out the window now.
Out here.
Oh
shit! Company's here.
Assault guys.
But we still have the element of surprise.
Do we? Do we really? Guys, man. job, Chloe. Am I gonna make it the whole way? I wanna jump this way. Ooh, I'm not happy about this. Ooh, no. I can't really deal with armored guys, though. Oh shit.
Hang on. Guy down over here. Look around, people! I want them found. Now! Sequences though.
We're running out of power. We need to find the way forward. Come on.
Fuck it.
Keep pressing forward. When we bollocks it all up.
What? Where's the treasure though? Is it on this one? Oh. Something happened. Man. What's happening here? Nothing. Nothing's happening. No, there's something weird.
I think we're almost there.
No, I'm missing something. I don't know how to get it. Ah, there it is. How do I get it, though? Seriously, though, how do I get it? Oof. Get it. Ah, get out of my way, man.
Oof. Why budge? Let me help.
Oh, you can do it.
This is really heavy. Go, I got it. Okay, your turn.
Wrong ladies, man.
Way bigger in person. It's military grade, all right.
Yeah. But it's a bomb. It's Help just me. A bomb. There's a limit to how big bombs can get.
You can't disarm
it's
it.
It's a nuke, I guess.
You'd detonate if I tried. All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
Just drop it from the train. Right?
You coming? Again!
Uncouple the cars.
Okay, you go.
Cars.
That's definitely the engine.
Well, this is not doing very well.
No.
No, no, no!
Welded shut.
I welded it shut.
Yeah.
Shit. Hey, roof hatch.
Hmm?
Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it.
Welded as well. It is.
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
Must be another way.
If
you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
The switch!
What?
Just blow it the fuck off, man.
If we can get to it, we can divert the train. Buy us some time.
Alright, good.
Are you gonna get to it? Uncouple the cars. Hey.
Oh shit, Nadine! Go! God damn it! You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time!
Yeah!
I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam?
Yeah, Sam.
Wait, I'm just here.
Shit!
God damn it! Go!
I'll keep him in the bank.
Okay. Louis. Right, Louis Fraser. Louis. Oh ho.
Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit.
Yeah, shit. I love it. Yeah, wake up, Chloe.
Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit.
Climb, climb, Chloe, climb. Okay. Sob, really? Were you on the train? Did I pass you?
What took you so long?
Had to catch a train, love.
They're charming.
Oof. Now, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Okay.
Rude?
Yeah, really rude.
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done. What
the fuck is a good fighter? Forgot.
Hold still!
Fuck!
Get him!
Get him!
You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
What are you talking about, mate?
Come back!
Take them out!
Get him. Yeah. Kill him.
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Get up.
Chloe!
Let's finish this.
Sorry, I was thinking of the names. That's why I said Chloe. I know it's Nadine.
I'll kill you!
Fuck! That monster.
Don't fight! One should know.
Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
Your time ends now!
Okay. Hold on. Hold on, Chloe.
Oh, shit.
And you!
Nadine!
Now
I'm coming!
We should have
gone down
together.
Gotta get up! Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no!
Okay. That went very poorly.
I know. You're no hero. My war will destabilize the government. The sheep will need I will die a thousand deaths before I let you win.
Oh, shit. Friendly reminder, the bridge.
Yeah.
Shut up and fight.
Let's finish this.
Die, motherfucker. Oh, I'm gonna fall on him.
Everything. My cleansing would have been beautiful.
He'd be crushed under
Why
under
didn't
the bomb.
You just die?
That bomb's gonna roll. You're dead.
They're done here.
You're dead.
You won?
Yes.
More will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
You smug little shit.
Run!
I'm smug. Oh, this is an Uncharted ending, alright? Sorry, a Naughty Dog ending. Naughty Dog thing. Oh, shit! Nadine, you need to hurry.
Get up! Go!
Nice! No, we don't want to be there. It's gonna be really hot, though.
Possibly. Start climbing, please.
Jesus.
Oh, Sam.
I climb up. I got you.
Oh my God. Oh,
it's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
Yeah. And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Oh. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
Mm-hmm.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. You're a dick. You're a dick.
And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're. Ow! Okay. Jesus. My last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
That belongs in a museum, though.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture.
No, she's serious.
Oh my god, you're serious.
Yeah, she's serious. Oh, I love it! I love it! I want an Uncharted game with these characters. SMA. So cute. It is MIA. Nice. Chloe Black, Laura Bailey, yeah. She's Bangladeshi, I think.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.
Sri Lanka. Sorry.